The LibCal room reservation system is a convenient way for UWM students, staff, and faculty to reserve spaces in the UWM libraries. To reserve a room, start on the library's homepage. Go to the Forms and Services drop-down menu and then select Room Reservations. Next, select the campus library where you'd like to reserve a space. You can also use the Location drop-down menu to change your preferred campus on the LibCal reservation screen. Use the Capacity drop-down menu to filter available rooms by the number of people a space can hold. Use the scroll bar below the calendar to see openings and reserve spaces for the next 7 days. You can also use the arrows or the Go to Date option to skip ahead in the bookings calendar. To preview a space, click on the info icon beside the room name. To view the available bookings for a single space, click on the room name. In the bookings calendar, green squares indicate available half-hour blocks. Red squares indicate half-hour blocks that are not available to reserve. You can also see the availability status for a half-hour block by hovering over the space with your cursor. Select the available time slot for a space that meets your needs. LibCal will automatically block off a 2-hour time slot. It will appear as yellow blocks in the scheduling calendar. Use the drop-down option below the calendar to fine-tune your reservation time or to delete your reservation attempt. LibCal will reserve your deleted or abandoned appointment time for 5 minutes after the reservation attempt. Click Submit Times to book your reservation. You'll be prompted to sign in with your ePanther ID and password. Next, confirm that your reservation details are correct and click Continue. Finally, click Submit My Booking to save and confirm your reservation. And that's it! You will receive a confirmation email to your UWM account once you've completed this process. If you do not see this email, please check your junk or spam folder. This email will also contain a link to cancel your booking. Use the Ask a Librarian Help service if you have questions or concerns.